The preaching of the church presents everywhere an unshakable solidity, remaining identical to herself and benefiting, as we have manifested from the testimony of the prophets, the apostles, and all her disciples. St. Irenaeus.